too. Game of the night, really the game so far in the college football season. There's really only one left. One of the best venues in sports, the Rose Bowl. We have us all the best college football playoff game we've ever seen.
We gave a lot, and I think we have more to give.
We're very hungry to play this game.
All right, get a deep breath. The Rose Bowl coming out. Touchdown, the Sooners strike quickly. Rodney Anderson in the clear, headed for the end zone. This offense about a lot more than number six. Swing to Jeff for three. What an answer from Georgia. 75 yards. Mayfield catches a touchdown pass.
That touchdown takes Georgia to 17.0.
This is the town we want it now.
Jumping and chugging to the end zone. Sonny Michel barrels down into the end zone.
38 yards.
Mayfield
overshoots Andrews and it's intercepted. The game's first turnover sets up the Dogs in scoring position.
Brown looking for the end zone. Delivers.
Touchdown. Wims gives the Dogs the lead.
Mayfield
flips it to the end zone. Touchdown. Dimitri Flowers.
The Sooners, a PAT way for tying this up again. Michelle strung out. And Hittar loses the ball. It's out. The Sooners have it. A scoop and score. Chubb is the wild dog in the running back. Direct step, cuts back and scores. 45-45. We go to overtime. They decide who's going to Atlanta in the championship game. 27 yards. Put the Sooners on top.
Deflected. Blocked. The Dogs do it again. Sonny Michel will send the Dogs home to the championship game.
Just like that, the Sooners season ends. The Dogs can dream big about a national championship.
What a game. And what a headline for the Atlanta Journal-Constitution. Comeback Dogs. You better believe it. Erasing that huge first half deficit. Now the Dogs are coming back to Atlanta and Athens and Georgia.